Now gather around, kid.
Mikway, what is he here?
Welcome all to the Mixopolis Zoo. My name is Ranger Jinx, and I will be your guide today. First, we have a few very important rules before we go inside. Do not feed the Mixamoles, and oh heavens, do not point at them, and never look one squarely in the eye. You mustn't tease them. Don't make faces like this, or this, or this. Do not make rude noises like this. And above all, never show them your backside while slapping your bottom and wiggling your hips while singing, Nanny, Nanny, Nanny.
Okay, come along, children. Don't dawdle.
They really hate that. Ugh. We like to display our animals in an environment that closely resembles their natural habitat.
I let everyone down.
I had lovely wet logs to live under. Now all I had is this rock. I'm not complaining.
Here we have the bombs of Oz.
Here comes Mix-a-like.
This is where we keep the Mix-a-lopters, the most unpredictable Mix-a-mold in the zoo. Man, if they got out, let's just say it might be a tad dangerous.
They don't scare me.
It seems we've arrived at mixing time.
Wow!
Come and get it. Watch this. When fully mixed, the mixer pods can reach up to 200 feet. That's nature's way of allowing them access to the choicest leaves.
Yummy! Thanks, nature!
Over here, we have the subterranean borers. Let's see how the borers mix, shall we?